That's tough. That's tough.
European to the stateside for this product fee. So
either the laws are changed or this ice cream man is back on the road as an essential business. Because he's got to make that money.
Have some moderators.